So me and mom are gonna both drive. I'll do the first half, so like the Manila easy part ish, and then mom's gonna take like the one to all by like the volcanic area. Okay, so yeah, it's gonna be an 10-hour drive. We'll get there at night, and we'll probably have like some stops here and there. So we'll update you about our progress and how it is. And this is like gonna be the longest drive of my freaking life. I usually drive like 40 minutes long. And so we'll see how this works.
Well, hey guys, update. We're now in KFC after Adelia almost made the wrong turn and we almost had
that wasn't my fault, that was Wade's fault.
Okay, so yeah, we're in KFC, we're ordering right now. We'll show you what we have when we get it.
Hi, so we got snapper, fries, and orange juice. Lunch. That's our lunch. I just finished driving 4 or 5 hours. I'm about to pass out, and right now we have a pit stop for buko juice.
Hello, pa, ma'am, sir.
Come here. Try my lap.
Whoa! Oh. Looks like the Swiss Alps, bro.
Ah, yes, exactly. Tell them where we are.
Quezon National Forest Park.
We are in the zigzag road. It is zigzagging, and that's why we have switched drivers.
Look.
From her to mom, and that's our view.
That's cool.
Hey guys, so right now we are in a karinderia type thing, and we are eating our dinner. At this point, we only got their food so far. And since it's like super late, we're gonna look for a bed and breakfast, and we're gonna sleep, and then we're gonna continue the drive tomorrow because it's super dark and it's super late, and we're kind of scared to get kidnapped. So we would rather not. That was lummy. Love me. Yeah.
Okay, so right now, our plan is, we have no plan.
We're listening to Bukas Palad because we have no music, there's no signal.
We're just, I don't know what's happening, but we're gonna stick with the cars.
Yeah, so, we're just following the buses.
Oh my god, mom. Yeah. It's not even accepting the CD, mom. Open.
So right now the CD won't go into the hole, and we're also trying to chase one of the Fortuners in the distance, but we can't find him. This is such a chaotic car.
Oh my god.
Morning guys, my bangs look so weird, but ignore that. Good morning. We fell asleep the second we got here, but we made it to the hotel yesterday. So yes, this is it. It's called Emerald Boutique Hotel in Legazpi. I'll give you a tour. Yeah, it's very clean. Our room is so messy. There. That's an additional bed, and then here's the baño. Wow.
Oh, let's go.
And look! Scoot, 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 scoot. Who's that? Oh my god! It's Mount Mayon. Yay! Here, so there's buffet breakfast from 6 to 10.
Hi everybody, so today we are gonna go on our ATV ride in my own volcano. It's gonna cost $700 per head because we're gonna take the Kagsawa trail. So it's like just a grassland area.
I'm so excited because I'm allowed to drive it.
Yeah, we're gonna be able to drive it, so that's gonna be cool. Okay, time to get it. So they gave us some masks. That means it's gonna be like dusty.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, we're just gonna have some fun in a bit.
Show them that.
They're revving our rides.
Ooh.
And mom has decided to join us. right now we are in Sweet Top. It's a cafe in Legazpi. So we're done with our ATV ride, and then Tito Josh picked us up. This is our Tito, our mom's friend.
Hey.
Yeah, and these are children. Say hi, guys. Okay, so yeah, we're eating food right now. So it's like delicacy. So this is like laing pasta. And then there was like a volcano pizza, but it's gone na.
It's gone na.
And then there's like, look at the rice. It's like in the shape of a mountain. Okay, and then that's pinata.
Pinangat.
Pinks dito.
Look at the mountain rice. The mountain rice.
Yeah, mountain rice. Much. And then look, there's this like weird pasta thing. With pink sauce. What's it called? Pinaso.
It's
Hey guys, I got apple pie. Wow, look at that. Oh, yeah, looking good.
So this is called like the lava cake.
Red hot lava.
Red hot lava. There's like sili pa.
There's sili?
Oh my god, yeah, it's like literally hot.
Woof. It's spicy.
It's spicy.
Bon appetit.
Hey guys, right now we are at the viewpoint. Look, there she is. She pointy. Oh, she pointy.
Hello everybody, so I don't know what happened anymore, but we drove from Albay to Sorsogon in like 2 hours and we're here now. It's around 6 o'clock.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's around 6 o'clock and this is our crib. So it's literally like a cottage. And we have one fan and there's no aircon. So we're in Lola Sayong Eco Surf Camp. So hence why it's like super super like simple and
basic.
Like there's a banyo downstairs and just that. Pretty simple, and then there's no hot water, so that's gonna be fun. Yeah, we're living like provincial people, and yeah, I guess that's it. So we're gonna grab some food and we'll take you there, and also we'll probably give a tour like tomorrow morning when there's light, because it's really really dark right now. Oh my god, tuna pasta. They give us these bowls and mason jars. I'm so happy right now.
Guys, right now we are making necklaces, bracelets, but they have like a bead thing beside the restaurant. And this is the art exhibit. And this is what we're doing. There, Guya has the cord. And there's like beads and stuff. Yay, we'll show you what we have when we're done. Hey guys, we finished our
bling.
Our jewels. There's a cockroach, and Ate's gonna kill it. Ate's gonna kill it. Yeah!
It's alive!
It's alive! It's alive!
Is it alive?
No, I don't
Rostador.
We have no idea where it
pakilak
went.
Lang, pakilak.
Very safe.
Just go, very safe. I feel so secured.
That's our lock. Wait, just move. Move. That's our lock.
There. Gee, it's how very secure. Grabe.
Okay, we're going to sleep now. Good night, Charlie.
Thank you for watching this vlog. We hope you like it.
We hope you watch
tomorrow.
Tomorrow's also, yes.
Close your eyes.
Good night, Charlie.
Okay, good morning. So now we are in Granny's group again. We ordered food. I got Pabst Vlog, I got vegetable omelette, and we're just waiting for that. It's so cloudy. God, mom asked if this guy's hair was real. Of course, it's real. Who joined us? Kutin, come here. No!
No!
Oh, Marlika! Marlika, tapos dito ang sumay.
Bilis pa sila ha, zigzag. May kita mo yung bus.
Oh, not bad.
Right now, we are just walking around. We finished our first surf session, probably gonna have more. We're just waiting to chill. I'm tired, I guess not tired. I think. Dog!
Hey guys, we are back. We took a nap on the hammock, as you saw, Adi is swinging on. And now we're back in Granny's Grub, favorite, our bae. And yes. Yay, and then we ordered food. We'll show you when it arrives.
Oh god.
Story time.
Oh my god, it's huge. Looks like a butt on
oh
my head. You got hit in the head, alright? Don't judge me. Yeah, support your local. They have this cute flam booklet thing about what they stand for. And they like saving the turtles. Like seriously, support this freaking place.
The cat's back. The cat who loves mom. Oh yeah, we have lemonade.
We got our granny's pasta. It looks so good. It's been a while with Lani.
Oh, baby.
This cat is obsessed with us.
Anisha.
Yeah.
So I got a mango shake. And it's delicious.
Also, look at your burro. Hello. Hey guys.
Ensalada.
We don't know how to eat the ensalada.
Bon appetit. I don't know how to eat it, I'm so confused. I just want it to be healthy. Oh no.
Oh
no.
Oh my gosh, she's back! Hinagtitinda ng kape, wala pong t-shirt. Thanks, kuya. Okay lang.
She's putting ice on her forehead. Because kuya, I asked for ice. Hello.
Bukol check. Bukol check.
Hey everybody, so this is our third time that we're gonna surf today and it's gonna be Liddy, so it's 4 o'clock. So we'll see you guys in an hour. We'll introduce you to our surf instructors later also.
Oh yeah. Wait. Yeah.
Kuya, say hi.
Say Kuya, say hi. Kuya, say hi. Okay. See you later.
Howdy! Bye. Hi everybody, so we showered and we are now back in Granny Scrub, our fave tambayan place, and we ordered our food. It's here now.
Okay, so we got Granny's pasta again, but one bag, sweet shrimp, and then fish. Smoked fish. Smoked out of hell. Hell out of fish. Fish out of hell. Let's eat.
Hi everybody. So yesterday we forgot to give you guys a house tour, so it is here now. Welcome to my humble abode. MTV, welcome to my grave.
Ouch!
Move! Okay, so this is our CR.
Boom!
Local!
It's like a normal CR. Like a CR talaga, like a CR.
Back to basics, yo.
Next. This is a room where we kept our storage.
Alright!
Upstairs. There is 2 floor. Up we go. Be careful. Because it is kind of high.
We just said to be careful. This looks like a video of Survivor.
Bon appetit! Oh, shoot. Welcome to my humble abode.
We take up the sleepers because we are Asian. Also, there's no corriente, so this is our...
There's no curtains?
Corriente! And then this is our window.
Can you check if there's electricity?
Here is our fan.
How do you check if there's electricity? Okay, goodbye! Hi everybody, so I guess it's the end of the road for today. Tomorrow we are waking up bright and early so we could go back to Manila! Because it's like a 14-hour drive, like for real. And then, So yeah, we're gonna brush your teeth, change your clothes, and...
But wait,
there's more! I forgot! I didn't honestly, I forgot why we were vlogging. Like, I thought it was a good night to vlog. Anyway, so we got merch from Lola Sayong. It's so cute. My surf instructor, Kuya Kaloy, gave it to us. I love you, Kuya. Thank you for this. Like, there's one for me and there's one for Yana, so I will be wrapping this very soon. Probably in Ateneo de Manila University. Okay, that's it. Thank you so much for watching our video. Hope you liked it. Come to Lola Sayong. Bye. Oh my gosh. Hello, good morning everybody. It is our last day in Camp Lola Sayong. It is currently 6 a.m. in the morning. We're packing up our stuff. We ordered breakfast and we're probably gonna check the ocean out one more time. So yes.
Hey everybody, meet Pachola. He was our guard dog. He usually stays out there. And now he is here inside. This is our last meal in Granny's Grub. We got tinapasilog again. We were gonna get Granny's pasta, but they don't serve that in the morning. Bye tinapa. Bye dot. Bye tinapa. Bye tinapa. No, I wanna say bye-bye to the beach.
So we're looking at the beach one last time. It's so sad because the weather is so nice today.
I know.
Look.
Sun. Anyway, the kuyas are meditating right now. And it's so cute. That's why mom wasn't able to get her coffee. Because they're all meditating. Oh wow, this lighting is so nice. We're leaving.
I'm sad.
Goodbye, Lola Sayo.
Hi, everybody. So we are now back to Legazpi City. We did this short stop because mom's getting some fish. Then we got McDonald's, like a McFreeze thing, and an apple pie. Then mom got her usual coffee. So we're gonna head to the Kagsawa ruins right now. Sadly, my volcano cannot be seen. It's hiding again from us.
I'm so dark.
Okay. That's it, so we'll see you later.
Bye. Did you see me?
Yeah.
We are now entering Kagsawa Ruins. Oh wait, we have to pay. So for adults, it's 20 pesos, I think. Excuse me. Ew. There's police right now. Oriana, what have you done? Stop embarrassing us, okay? God. Okay, so right now, we are in this like field with like, I don't know, flowers. And it looks like there's like Mount Fuji. They're so cute. Like, I'm Filipino Mount Fuji. I feel so Filipino already. I love it. What am I saying? Okay, then we're gonna feed some fishies. So entrance fee was 10 pesos. And this was 5. Feed fish. So right now we are getting Guayabana shake in this shake place for 50 pesos. Samantala, as mom would say, Jamba Juice is 300. Oh my god, this place is so nice. Mayon is so pretty. Everyone go to Mayon.
It's showing! Look at her!
It wasn't showing earlier.
Hi guys, we are in Chef Doy's for lunch. We just ordered. So here, bagoong rice. I forgot.
This is the best freaking frozen fries that my city's ever.
Hi guys, it's like 11:10:30-ish and we just got home. And yeah, so that's it for our Bicol Sorsogon, I don't even know where we went anymore vlog. Thank you for watching. See you next time.